XXXTentacion D after being shot outside a motorsports dealership on Monday afternoon, the Broward County Sheriff confirmed on Twitter. And just 1 week after his tragic death, a public memorial will take place in Florida on Wednesday. It will be an open casket viewing, a representative told Entertainment Tonight. His family shared a picture on the rapper's Instagram page to announce fans will be able to see the U.S. star for the final time. On the photo posted, it read, "Fan memorial in loving memory of Jossie Dwayne Ricardo and Froy. Come say your final goodbye on Wednesday, June 27, 2018 at Florida Panthers Stadium from 12 p.m. to 6 p.m. It also said no mobile phones or cameras will be allowed into the memorial, with the family asking fans to leave the devices at home or in their cars. Any person found with any device of the sort will be immediately turned around at gate or escorted out and will not be allowed back on the premises," it added. The family captioned the post, "Fans, come out and say your final goodbyes. It will be your last chance to see him. Address is 1 Panther Parkway, Sunrise, Florida, 33323. The admission is free. This is a final farewell, not an event."